Yeah.
After serve, but you're right, he's come out all guns blazing.
Yeah.
Something aesthetically pleasing.
There's an example.
Yeah, Kohlschreiber.
Then perhaps you'll play above yourself.
Forehand looks very... Well done. Well, yeah, some big serving at the end there.
Oh, I think he's made that.
Needed some roller skates, didn't he?
Kohlschreiber.
So Kohlschreiber backs up
conditions.
All sorted out by that gem of the backhand down the line. Nice athleticism.
Game, Kohlschreiber. Game, Sakharov.
It is indeed a... Excellent pace on that serve.
Game and first set.
They're all wondering whether it might be a call.
Unforced errors, 7 apiece. but on the whole, a very, very comprehensive set from Kohlschreiber, I would say. First serve in, 63% for Sakharov, 75% from Kohlschreiber. Yes, it's that kind.
Not the start to the second set. That... Oh, lovely wrong footer.
Back it up. Oh, that's a terrific return.
And he can.
Yeah.
What a rally.
Well, game call strike.
That is a shame. Well, he certainly had Sakharov on the run.
Yeah, full strike.
Yeah, right in the corner. Kohlschreiber now.
Mr. Kohlschreiber challenging a call. Game Kohlschreiber.
Yeah, another brilliant return. He's cut off those.
Well.
Just long.
Oh, that.
Yeah,
two best rods in a row.
Thirty-nine.
That helps.
Yeah.
Three aces in a row.
Sakharov.
Excellent footwork there from Kohlschreiber, moving. Serves it out to love.
Yeah,
that's an 11th match win for Philipp Kohlschreiber here in Dubai.